welcome to another episode of SNW, and we are about to hit into a All-American title matchup. And right now, early on this week, Snake Eyes accepted the challenge, and right now, All-American Championship on the line. Let's get things started. And right now, for those of you who saw the Exhibition Showcase, Howard Smith actually made an alliance with the Wolfpack of SNW, and right now it's kind of messed up in a way, I have no words to say about what just happened. I mean, question is, what was the here we go. The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it's for the SNW All-American Championship. Introducing first, from Alexandria, Virginia, weighing 176 pounds, he is the current reigning and defending SNW All-American Champion of the World, Jeffrey Overton! Jeffrey Overton has been a huge fighting champion since the day that he brought the championship to SNW. And by God, he's basically put the meaning of the SNW Heavyweight Championship to great meaning. Because a lot of champions, world champions, will be crowned by using this championship. This is not a Money in the Bank title match, this is not a Money in the Bank title, it's just a lot of world champions will be, who have this championship on their resume. So, and his opponent, from Allendale, Washington, weighing at 185 pounds, representing the Wolfpack, Snake Eyes. Snake Eyes has made a huge impact ever since aligning himself with the Wolfpack. I mean, seriously. I mean, really. And we've faced each other once before, but not for the world title. This is actually the first encounter since 2013. I mean, seriously, though, this guy is a powerhouse. For those of you who did not see him at Shop, I mean, he's raising the line. I don't even know what his agenda is right now when it comes to getting a push. I mean, seriously, when you get a push, you basically want to stick with it. And right now, Snake Eyes is basically sticking to his push right now. Hopefully, he can actually get title win right now. So, Snake Eyes, first time ever for the first time title match, so you can expect great things out of this match. And for those of you who do not get the rules, that if the champ is counted out or disqualified, that if the match for All-American Championship title match ends on counting out or disqualification, then a new challenger will arise. And Jeff said it doesn't matter how many, it's gonna happen. Oh, huge Samoan drop. And right now, the champ is basically getting his bell rung right now. So, right now, into the steel post goes Jeffrey Overton. And oh my God, flying forearm on a seated champion. And right now, that was a huge payoff. I mean, seriously though, that was phenomenal. And right now, oh, point. And right now, oh, chat counters. Oh no, but countered again, and back. Oh jeez. The championship might actually change hands tonight. Wolfpack needs to get all the title. They're playing on getting all the championships, and a prompt flying forearm shot by right now. None of the Wolfpack members are here right now. Ryan Robinson has a match later on with Jeff Hardy, and a powerbomb right there. Wait, he has the ropes. He's had the ropes, and a kick out at two. Good. Oh. And right now, Snake Eyes. And right now, Jeff Cowan. Exactly what you want to see from champion. Back and forth competition. But this, he works well with high flyers. But Jeff is not facing a high flyer tonight. He's facing a powerhouse. And a kick out of two. And right now, champion trying to stir. Whoa, look at this. Oh, it's a gorilla on the side of the head. What athleticism. But Jeff's going to have to do much more than that to bow. And look at this. Oh, God. What a centaur to the outside. Might have been grounded. Championship might change hands. Will it do it? No! Right to the head. Head up cover. Here's one. Two. No. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh, God! What a DDT. Drop kick. Oh, but wait a minute. A counter by the challenger. And right now, oh! That might have stopped. Oh, I think he might have taken out his legs. That might have taken out his legs right there. I don't even know what's going on. But right. Whoa! What a Samoa drop! And right now, he's gonna target the legs again. And right now, that. Oh! Oh, God. Oh! The legs. Basically going for a submission. He doesn't counter. Oh, wait a second. Oh! Don't. No! And right now, those legs are huge and dead booster. And right now, hits him with a Vulcan crab. And right now, Snake Eyes is basically thinking, what do I have to do to put this guy away right now? Because the legs are a huge target on the champion's back tonight. Oh. Oh, targeting the legs again. Oh! Right now. The legs again. Oh, God. Oh! Oh, try to go for the spear early. Oh, and I hit the spear! The spear connects. New champion. This might be a dark day if he wins the title here and a kick at a 2.5. Snake Eyes cannot believe what just happened and basically is going in berserk mode. Oh, God. Yeah, that's what you want to do. That's where you want to be if you're. Uh-oh. Wait a second. Oh, wait a minute. And. So. Oh. Oh, what a kick to the gut. Oh. And basically, you want to make sure that Jeff doesn't have any counters that he can possibly use. Uh-oh. Oh. Oh, jeez. Super kick from out of nowhere! Oh, what a kick in the face! What a counter by the champion! Man, what a super kick! I did not see that coming! Oh! And right now, champion! Oh, we got him! Oh, wait a second! Wait a second! Oh, drop kick! He got the drop kick! Oh, wait a minute! Oh, no! Oh, no! Jump! Oh, great buster! I'm on the outside! But he needs to get him back in the ring! Hey, no!
What the?
You can't win the championship via countout! He needs to put him back in the ring! Go, man! Jump! Steel post! And that ain't count, Jump! Get in there! Oh, he was on a 9 count, almost lost it. Almost. Drop kick again. Kicks, punch, elbows. And a back suplex. Good lord.
Uh-oh.
We've seen this before. Whoa! No, oh, what a cross on the counter. My goodness. Drop kick. Close on the outside! On the champion down! What's he doing?
Oh no.
Oh no. Jump, think about that! Oh no! Oh, that was smart.
Oh no.
What is he doing? Oh, what the? Oh no! Jeff stunned a bit. Jeff knows what he's trying to do. He's trying to get himself to... Oh my god, back first!
Oh no. Oh no. Oh god, if he lands on that...
Oh god! Oh, thank god. The ref kicked the last second.
And right now... I don't think Snake Eyes is even intending to win the championship tonight. I think he just wants to hurt the champion. Oh, wait a second. Oh, Snake Eyes has no idea!
Oh, no! Oh, my God, what a move! And right now, the champion... And... No, you... Get him back in there! Champion... And a challenger... And right now... He's gonna... Oh, no!
Oh, no. Oh, no,
oh. Oh, come on! No! Oh! You stopped it before he had a chance to use it! Smart! But, oh no! Champion! The backbreaker! He needs to figure out a way to use... Oh no! Oh!
Oh man, he's the...
Oh, God. No, Snake Eyes, if you use that chair, you'll get disqualified. I don't think he even cared at that point. No! Wait a minute, is that God's? That's God's spear! A spear! Wait a minute, is he the new champ? He accepted the champion. He's... What is he... The rest of this to happen? Are you gonna be kidding me? No! All he did at the championship won, and now he's gonna do not again! Again, he's doing it! He's gonna do it! Two! I don't believe it! No! How is he? New champion has been crowned at the No Year! Your winner and new SNW All-American Champion of the World, Gods! What? Unbelievable. I have no words to say right now. A new champion's been crowned, but he only won because the Snake Eyes used a steel chair And then himself disqualified on purpose. And he didn't care who actually got the championship title match next. I don't believe that. Come on. Like that?
We are back on... I can't believe that just happened. So we are going in to Divas Action, the first Divas match in 3-4 months? I say about at least 3. Because the last time that Divas match was actually held, it was it doesn't matter. So we have the champion, Diana Nee, is going to be defending her championship, not now, but in a couple of weeks at Crossroads against the new sensation of the Divas division, as she proclaims it, Sandstorm. So, and right now, she's no pushover when it comes to professional wrestling, because she's been in like a couple of leagues now. I'm not sure. So,
ladies and gentlemen, the Rolly Brothers is here for Rolly Ball as the Divas match. Introducing first, from Puerto Rico, Rebecca Rockets!
Rebecca Rockets making her SCW debut, and right now, she has a lot to prove. So, here we go.
And our opponent, from San Diego, Virginia, she is the SCW Divas Champion of the World, Diana Nee.
And right now, currently holding the championship at a record 109 days. It's now 111. So, right now she's at a great title reign coming in from the Divas locker room. And right now, see what the Divas roster can do after a certain amount of months out of action. So, this ought to be interesting to see. Rebecca Rocket. Here we go. Standing up each other. And right now, I need to get the full exchange. Oh, automatic. Oh, jeez. Basically, applying the pressure already. I mean, seriously, that thing is locked in pretty tight. Man. Oh, wait a second. Rebecca Rocket counters. And right now. Oh! Right now, those elbow shots. Oh man, what a forearm shot! That might ring a bell. And a bulldog. Oh jeez. Oh. Nice shot right there by Rebecca Rocket. And. It, what the? Oh, she messed that up. Might have just cost her. Oh. Oh my god! What is that, a springboard? I'm not really sure what that was. And an insecurity! Not really sure what that was, but that was effective. Might have messed up her head a bit. Oh. Right now. Champion has something to use in a crossbody. Right now. Springboard! Wait a minute. Does this sound familiar? Wait a minute.
Wait a minute! She's using my moveset.
Well, I kinda didn't teach her that. So, back at Rocky Howard. Right now she's trying to armbar submission!
Oh, she got her dick locked in really tight.
Oh man. That didn't really get as much, and now that arm, I think it's about, oh man, well, the champion tapped off the arm bar, and right now she's having that thing applied, oh man, champion is in deep trouble here, and right now she's fighting it, but I don't think that's going to last her much longer. Oh man, I think that arm might be, oh geez, that might be severely damaged. And right now the champion, it might be tapping out. Oh, but she's fighting it for so long. Oh man, that arm breaker, and now she lets it, wait a minute, she fights out of it. And I don't know what she was trying to do. I think she was trying to figure her opponent out. That arm bar, I'm surprised she's able to use that moonsault. Counter, oh no, missed. Oh man. Oh no! Oh! Rocket launcher! I think that's what she called it. Oh no, not enough! And right now. Oh man. Wait a second. Oh, what a kick! Oh no. Oh man! And right now. Wait a second. Oh! Yep, super kick. And that super kick might just lead. Oh, spear! Ladies and gentlemen, that's it. Got it. Here's your winner. And right now she's on a roll, and that was a huge victory going into this pay-per-view. And let's move on to our next contest. Tonight is basically, we have to have number one contenders for the tag team titles, and right now we have four random, we have four randoms tonight, so let's see who is going to get the title shot, to go for the tag team belts in this match tonight. So, I mean, seriously, not even I know, so this is actually going to be quite the surprise. See who's behind door number one or number two, I think. Behind door number three or whatever. The suspension is too much. Who is it? Wait a minute. Wait a second. We've heard that music before. It's Austin Aries! What will we call tag team contest this schedule for fall? And it's for the number one contendership for the SNW tag team titles of the world. Introducing first, from Minnesota, weighing at 211 pounds, Austin Aries. Austin Aries, he's been gone from SNW for about a little bit more than 8 months. Right now, it's just. I don't know what he's doing back here. Wait a who's his tag team partner? Wait a minute. No way. Yes! AJ Styles is back! AJ Styles has returned to SNW as well! My god. Last time we seen AJ Styles, and, well, I'm surprised I'm happy to see him, because AJ Styles, Austin Aries, and Samoa Joe was the ones that cost me one of my world championships back in, what was it, October? November? I think it was one of those 2 months. And right now, wow. What are they doing back in SNW? And AJ Styles, in all of my companies that I've put so far, he's won every single world title except the SNW World Heavyweight Championship. So AJ Styles being back to win this world title is actually going to be pretty interesting. Who's their tag team opponents? Man, I can't wait to see who it is. Wait a minute. Yes! The Wolves! The Wolves are here! They're making their SNW debuts! The rumors were true! Davey Richards and Eddie Edwards, the Wolves are here. I am their opponents. Have a body weight of 410 pounds. Davey Richards, Eddie Edwards, the Wolves. Wow. I mean, seriously though. Never would expect it. There were rumors saying that the Wolves were actually going to appear here in SNW. Didn't actually think that those rumors were going to come true. Oh man, we got a huge tag match coming up next. Don't go anywhere. Man, could you imagine we have the Hardys, AJ Styles, right now we have Austin Aries and Davey Richards already in the ring. Right now, Austin Aries, a drop kick by Aries, starts out this matchup pretty strong, and, oh wait, Styles, already keeping, oh man, oh, a drop kick into the corner, already, oh man, for those of you who do not know who these guys are, they're from TNA. Well, if you who are only WWE fans, you wouldn't get this. And right now, Austin Aries already. Austin Aries is actually pretty cool to see these two in action. Tags in AJ Styles. And for those of you who've seen AJ Styles in CCW, for those of you who still know about that, and actually, CCW videos are basically the first views I actually posted on this channel before the SNWs came back. So, right now, wait a second. Oh, geez, what a chop! Don't want to hit Takari in the corner! What a tag match! Kicks, more kicks, drop kick into the corner! Aries is down! Davey Richards! And now... Oh, wait a second. Look at that! Did he just drop kick the referee? I think he just did drop kick the referee. Oh, wait a minute! What the heck is going on? Oh, he accidentally knocked over his tag team partner. I didn't think he wanted to do that. And right now... Who's legal? Who knows? Drop kick!
It's Aries and Davey Richards still.
Oh, man. And right now, Aries, last chance, or whatever the submission move is. No, that wasn't the last chance, or so. Kind of looked like it. So. Oh.
You chopped two chops.
Oh, wait a second. Chops, chops, chops. And oh, kicks, kicks, kicks. He's got the kicks. Oh. Oh.
And right now. Now, woo! Oh god, that has to be a pain on the legs!
Oh man.
Whoa! Oh my goodness! What a maneuver! Tag him in! Tag it, Eddie Edwards! It's a goer in the corner! All he has to do is tag him in! Oh, but Aries somehow. And whoa, wait a minute! Aries, look out!
Hold up.
Oh, what a maneuver! His part! Chewing! Oh, no! What a suplex there! I was not expecting that! Tag made to Eddie Edwards! Oh! Man! Oh, a drop kick to the back!
Right now, oh, man! These guys are so impressive in the ring, especially as a tag team. Oh! Elbow shot. Oh, wait a minute! I think he might have. Uh-oh. Wait a second.
Ah!
God! That might have cut off the focus of Eddie Edwards. And that might have caught the slight distraction that Aries and AJ Styles needed. One of these two teams will go face the Hardys at Crossroads. At Crossroads, the Hardys did not have to defend their championships until we made this match official tonight. And right now. Suplex coming. Toeplex in. And right now. Oh, elbow drop. That hurt. Cover. Oh, not even two. Oh, takes head down. Drop kick into the corner. Aries needs to make a. I think Aries is trying to make a tag there, but I don't think he was in there in time for that. And right now, those repeated shots. And right now, oh man, did not get all of it, but you got some of it. And right now, Aries. And right now, champions, I mean, tag titles, number one contenders, it's on the line right now. Can't afford to mess up even a second, especially with this high quality match.
Oh, wait a minute! From out of nowhere, hits that kick in the gut, and I don't think he even saw it coming. Oh!
Oh, man. Told you, you can't even mess up for even a second with it. And right now, I think the Wolves.
Oh, my God! German suplex. Oh, man, in a clothesline. And I think.
Man. And right now.
Oh, big boot to the face! And I think trying to take out.
Oh, man. And right now.
So suplex. Now, moonsault to five Styles.
Young careers.
Oh, try to go a spiral tap did not work. Oh,
Aries. Man. Right now, I'm trying to keep. Oh man, that's a smart thinking by using, oh man, oh god, that had to hurt. And right now, a huge counter. Oh, wait a minute, I think he was... Oh, wait a second, wait a second, we've seen this before, we've seen this once before. And hits the, oh god, Florida Chaos, countered, oh man, that didn't work. And Aries trying to go after, whoa, my god, what a maneuver. And now, Eddie Edwards, and right now they're at a six, come on, get back in there. Legal Man Styles. And oh! What a backflip. I think that was Insiguri-like maneuver there. Look out! Here comes Eddie Edwards with a superplex and he does it! Go for the... I don't think he's going for the cover. A backstabber! He has the backstabber! Cover! Come on, Rick, get in position! No! Not enough! Oh man, those kicks, those blows, and look out! Oh my god! And now, and oh my god! Sends Styles back down! My goodness, what a match! And right now, and oh, trying to go frog splash, did not work. Elbow drop. And right now I think, go. And oh, wait a minute. Go. That might have done it, cover. Wait a minute, see, set the rules, but it doesn't matter. Brett did not see it. And right now, tag made. Oh, jeez. Oh, man. The Wolves are really impressive tonight, especially when there isn't Styles.
See, this is a match that you need to see. The Wolves versus Austin Aries and AJ Styles. A match that has never happened. Oh man. The Wolves, and here we go. Here comes the Wolves up top.
Oh! Trying to go see Tintin, did not work! Oh! Right on the face!
I think the ref... Oh wait, he was trying to use the... Oh! And right now, I think he's trying to get rid of Aries. Get rid of...
Whoa, what a maneuver! Davey Richards needs to... He needs to somehow put him away. What's he about to do here? Uh-oh. Oh, no. Tombstone Piledriver! Oh, wait a minute. The Wolves need to... Come on. Cover. Come on. Get up. Two and Aries breaks it up. Oh, man. Aries. Smart thinking. But, no. They were all thinking the same thing. And right now, look at this! Look out! Pay attention, Styles! And right now, Styles is basically stuck up there. Drop! Oh! I think he might have accidentally took out his partner! But I don't think that matters right now, because... Look out! Oh, man.
I think that might be calling it for... Oh, man. Oh man, tag, oh jeez, I think, wait a second, oh wait a minute, whoa,
Aries from out of nowhere, and I think that might have stopped him from hitting a finisher. I don't even know what's going on anymore,
right now,
Oh! Oh, look out! Look out! Aries using himself as bait, I think. Because, you know, as soon as he hit that power... Whatever type of move that was, looked like he was getting ready to finish off. Oh, jeez. No! Davey Richards! And right now, I think he might be... Oh, jeez. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, God! DDT from the top! That might be it! Come on, cover! You need to get in the ring! Aries, not enough! Davey Richards! Go! Oh, no. Uh-oh. Whoa! Oh, man! The splat! And right now, Styles... There's a reason why he's called the Phenomenal One! And right now... And... Ow! That hurt! Cover! Two, and Aries breaks it up yet again! Oh, what teamwork! What teamwork we're seeing in this match! And the winning team gets to face the Hardys at Crossroads! And right now I think Aries... Oh no! And right now... The Phenomenal shot! And right now, here comes Aries! Tags in Aries! Aries! There is! No! Man. Took him out. Oh, wait a minute. Trying to use a drop kick. Wait a second. Tag me to David. Oh, Eddie Edwards. Eddie Edwards. Look out. I think. Oh, wait. That might have. I think Aries might just be. Oh, see, it's Senton right there. That might have tagged in AJ Styles. I think AJ Styles is going to finish this right now. Oh, spiral tap. And I think this might be the time for... What the? And oh, no. Whoa, wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute! What is this? Oh! What a move! What a move by... Oh, God! That might have done it! Cover! One, two... No, not enough! Oh, my God. He's gonna go for the Falcon Arrow! Yes, he does! And right now, needs to somehow... Stir up some buster, and then right now Aries is back out of the outside! And right now Aries! Falcon Arrow, Aries is dealing with... Out of the outside, and right now... Go! Double foot stomp! That might do it! And right now, Aries is down and out! Going for the... Oh, what a maneuver! And Aries just down and out again! One, two... Aries kicks out of Old Man! Aries... Looks out! Look out! Styles! Clothesline again! Man, this is a great match! Oh, man! Oh! Stops him! Man, this is what you call a high-quality tag match. Can't afford to lose even a second of momentum. And right now, the Wolves basically have... Oh! Oh, wait a second. Come on! Ow! My tagging Aries. out. My God, what a match. Never seen a match this long go this far before in a figure four leg lock. Figure four. For like at least a couple of seconds. Kintaguri. AJ Styles might just draw a wall. What a drop kick. Tag made to Aries. Aries elbow drop. Takes out. But, oh, wait a second. Oh, no. Oh, my God. And right now, the Wolves have a huge opportunity. And right now, Aries got out of dodge. Wait a second. The ref is dead. How is it? Whoa! Oh, God! I think he might have landed clean on it. Oh, man. Aries, he might be down. He might be out. I think... Oh! Man. A great match. This is a big double foot stomp from the top. He called it the hammer of the gods. Got him! Wolves is going to Crossroads. My goodness, what a match! Your winners and number one contenders, the Wolves! The Wolves beat Austin Aries and AJ Styles in an epic tag team match! We still have more for you tonight. We have Drake Wolf versus Matt Hardy and Ryan Rock. Oh, wait. And wow! The Wolves versus Aries. And Styles, I mean, seriously, that was a great tag match right there. I have to give it up. Man, Wolves versus the Hardys, that's going to tear the house down. We have a very quick match, possibly. Here's an update for Kevin Ion. Kevin Ion is not here tonight, but... He said he will not be returning until next week. And so, Axel's replacement opponent will be FJ2. So, and speaking of FJ2, here he is.
Oh my God, is this big roll up? Oh, here's the first. I'm not unknown. FJ2, Franklin Jones the second.
Right now, Franklin Jones needs a huge win tonight. I mean, he's only got like one win in his career. He's got no pinfalls, no submissions in his record right now. So the only win that I can recall him having is that steel cage match, which it was actually a tie because both their feet touched the ground at the same time, but they granted FG2 as the winner. Don't know why he did it, but why they did it, but yeah, that's what happens. I mean, so you kind of, right now, and here's a guy that has no wins at all, and he has one. Yeah, both of them are basically in. On a losing streak lately, but has a win. So, Axel, a huge high flyer, probably one of the best, but right now he has a problem on getting the job done. And right now he is an awesome high flyer technician. I mean, seriously, this guy has the potential of becoming a future X Division or World Heavyweight Champion, but right now he has a problem with CM Punk, because right now, if you recall correctly, at the Jesus Christ Battle Royal, he was one of the last two, and if he would have eliminated CM Punk, that would have accelerated his career even higher, but could not get the job done. He has been fixated on getting wins ever since, and at Crossroads, we will see CM Punk versus Axel in a match of respect. So, And right now, Axel, you really need this win, buddy. Because it's going to be a little bit harder for you to actually beat CM Punk without any momentum. So... Man. Oh, what the heck? Oh, wait a second. Oh, jeez. Oh, but countered it. Down neck breaker. That worked. And I think Axel is ready to actually get some wins right now, because... Oh, man. Oh, he missed. How did he miss? FJ2 is basically right now. Oh, what a drop kick! And right now, Axel. Oh, not again! Come on! And right now FJ2's taking advantage! Ah! Great. With a good future ahead of him. He just needs... Oh! And right now FJ2... Their stats is pretty even at this point, because right now... Oh, wait a second. Oh! Axel! Oh, dropkick! That works. Oh, here we go. And there's another one. Uh-oh. Wait a minute. Oh, jeez. German! Oh, no. Yes, he's... And right now he's waiting for him to get back in, I'm pretty sure. And... Oh, wait, hold on. I don't... Wait a minute! The ref's in the way! He just... Oh, but the referee! And right now, I think he's trying to... Is he trying to get himself disqualified here? Oh! Man, that time he missed. Oh, no. Right now... FJ2. Hey. Man, if he loses to this guy, are you kidding? What is he waiting for? And, oh, smart thinking. Oh, but somehow FJ2 seems to dodge everything he's dished out. Throwing a drop kick. Submission hold, we'll just do it. Right now. Oh no. Oh! Right now Axel basically taking off shots and not really sure he wants to do that. Oh, drop kick! Oh, what is he about to do here? Oh man, it's a gorilla that's outside! Look out! And he missed a kick. Oh my god. What is he doing? I don't know, but you better think. Think about it. I don't think you want to do that again! And twice already. He's hitting it twice. He missed it twice, not once, but twice. How did that happen? Oh, what the? Oh, the ref's down, possibly out. Takes advantage, neckbreaker. Oh, man. Good thing he didn't do anything legal. Illegal, that is. So. Right now. Oh, wait a second. What the? Oh, super kick! That's it. Oh, no. Drop kick. go. Need to figure out a way to put him away. Oh man. Can't afford to even mind run for a second. Oh! He managed to dodge it! Victor for a leg lock! Victor for a leg lock! That might do it! A figure four leg lock is an effective submission hold! And right now, that might. I'm gonna buy him some more time and. Man! Look how long he's holding that thing! And right. Oh, jeez. Crucifix! Cover! No! Man! Neck break! Man. And right now, champion. Oh, those jabs. No, God, six that! That might do it! Cover! It's over! Wow! Man, what a victory for Axel! War winner, Axel! Axel gets a huge victory tonight, even though he went a little crazy with the high-risk maneuvers, and quite frankly, can't really afford to do that when you're facing a guy like CM Punk. So, but got the job done tonight. Give him that.
The crowd not too pleased with it. I don't think they really care. Man.
We have the match before the main event. Drake Wolfe going one-on-one, well, accompanied by Howard Smith, the Exhibition Champion, versus Matt Hardy. And Jeff Hardy has a match later on as well, so he can't manage his brother. So, right now, I don't quite see this match going towards Matt Hardy. I mean, the alliance that Howard Smith has made with Drake Wolfe. I mean, and we still don't know what Howard's agenda is with the Wolf Pack, but obviously that he's earned their respect. So,
let's see how this matchup goes. Because right now,
right now he's being accompanied by the X Division champion, Howard Smith. Drake Wolfe has actually given up the Elimination Tag Team main event at Crossroads. So instead of that, well, actually, no, that match is actually still going since. So it'll be Team Wolfe versus Team All Britain. So, seriously.
Right right now can't afford to lose against the Hardys. Because right now, the Hardy versus Drake Wolf and, I mean, the Wolfpack. Here we go.
As the moment from Canada, Carolina, he is one half of the SNW World Tag Team Champions, Matt Hardy.
Right now, Matt Hardy needs a huge win against, because Drake Wolf has already beaten Jeff Hardy, and right now, if Drake Wolf can somehow beat the other half of the World Tag Team Championships, they might just end up getting a World Tag title shot down the line. In fact, that's actually been a major factor, because if Drake Wolf can actually knock off Matt Hardy tonight, because they knock off Matt Hardy tonight, then next week, and this might be official if Drake Wolf can knock him off, then Drake Wolf and the partner of his choosing will go for the SNW World Tag Team Championships. So, it seems like a fair play right there. So, right now, and right that Power Slam start out, and right now, and oh geez. Oh man! A bow and arrow backbreaker right there to Matt Hardy, starting him out. Matt Hardy countered. Will he be able to stir up some muscle right there? And the table turmoil match was off the charts. And right now, Eric Mannix won't be able to compete until... And right now, Howard Smith is trying to make sure that Matt Hardy does not do anything that would cause... And another splash to Matt. And right now, surprise, he's even... And... Oh, man, what a backbreaker. That might do it. Oh, not enough. Clothesline. Splash. Oh. Kick out it. Shoot by Matt Hardy. Oh, into... Wait a minute. I don't like my kind of insecurity. Is he stealing my moves too? Kind of looks like... Wait a minute. That looks like absolute... Oh, German suplex. I think... Oh, Matt Hardy countered. Matt Hardy gaining momentum. Oh, another one. Wait a minute! Oh God! Missed! Oh jeez. Oh God! And stomps him on the way down. And this... Oh, he did not touch him. Oh, it says Matt Hardy in the steel. Man. Right now, Matt Hardy. Here we go. Oh. Oh, what? Did he just accidentally take out the ref? No! That might be his chance. Leg drop. Drop kick. And right now. And Matt Hardy countered again. Matt Hardy needs to gain some momentum. Drake Wolf countered. Don't float over DDT again. Oh. Trying to keep him down with those elbow shots to the back of the skull. And there's the clothesline. Drake Wolf. Two. No. Oh.
Oh, man. Wait a second.
Oh! Trying to take out Howard Smith. Look out! Joker!
What? Whoa.
Well, like that time, he didn't touch him. He still didn't touch him. And right now, Matt Hardy. Oh, God, German suplex. And another one, oh, jeez. That five count. That's six. Oh, man. Oh, wait, is he trying to get himself involved? I think the ref is basically dealing with... Oh, STO. Cover. Oh, I don't know. Oh man, what a punch! That might have been the knockout. Might not have been the knockout blow. Oh, wait a minute! Matt Hardy! Matt Hardy got back up! Matt Hardy superplex! Matt Hardy! Got him! Might be able to... Go! Stir up some mustard right there, come on! Oh, wait a second. Oh, man. And, oh, no, not enough. And a backbreaker again. And right now. And right now. Oh! Might have. That's an effective move. Cover. Got him.
Man. Here's your winner, Drake Wolf. Drake Wolf got the win.
Move on to our main event. This is our main event of the evening, and this match will be contested inside of a steel cage. Now, if Jeff Hardy gets the win, then Jeff Hardy after Crossroads gets the first crack on whoever walks out of Crossroads World Champion. So, but Jeff loses, then, whatever. It doesn't really matter if he loses, so. No really special stipulation if he loses. Just, he's a push. So right now, Ryan Robinson can't afford to even come anywhere close to a loss here, since he has not won, not two, not... But three... But right now, he already has two opponents right now. He can't afford to have a third one. Well, for a possible title shot. So right now, he can't afford to lose this match at all. So... And next week, he could possibly be... I can possibly guess that Jeff Hardy might be the...
The following contest is your main event of the evening, Super Whipple, and it is contested inside of a steel cage. Introducing first from Cameron, North Carolina, weighing at 225 pounds. He is one half of the world SNW World Tag Team Champions, Jeff Hardy.
Jeff Hardy, one half of the world tag titles. And right now,
Most likely, they might pick Brian Robinson to be the other half of the challengers to challenge them for the World Tag Titles. So, here we go, here comes the champion! And his opponent! For Martha, this is your SFW Heavyweight Champion of the World, Ryan Robinson!
Right now, Ryan Robinson has a lot to prove in SFW, because right now, he plans to keep that championship for as long as he wants to. And that's not... winning the championship is easy. It's just keeping the championship that's the hard part. And right now, he's doing any tactic possible to keep that championship. And I'm not trying to reach his judgmental right now. It's just I'm trying to make sure that he can actually have an effective title win as possible. But he's basically taking the cheap way out, and I can't talk too much because I used to do it myself, but I've actually made up for my mistakes in the long run, because it's not an easy road being the only one. I mean, seriously, because when you take dirty tricks like that, it's basically hard to come back from, and right now they're having a stare down. I don't even know what's going on. So, okay, I guess there was a little stare down, so starts out with a tie-up. And champion starts out with a suplex. Normal. Jeff Hardy. Wait a second. And Jeff Hardy started the offense off early. Drop kick. Right now. Better yet. And Jeff Hardy. Another streak of offense, but will he be getting off on a better deal than his brother Matt? Because right now Matt didn't do very well against Drake Wolf early on tonight, and Jeff Hardy gets the world champion. And another drop kick by Jeff, and oh, drop kick! That the offense might be starting early. There's the turnbuckle drop kick. I think that's a cardiac arrest. Oh, but he countered it. I think he was trying to go for the poetry in motion or whatever. And couldn't do it in the steel cage. And right now, oh, champion cannot afford to. In this match, in steel cage matches, you cannot escape. There's no climbing out unless it's a tag team match. So, right now, Jeff Hardy is in a little bit of trouble. German suplex. Oh, God. The charismatic daredevil, Jeff Hardy. Right now. I mean, seriously. A lot of people is fans of Jeff Hardy, and right now, Jeff Hardy is basically in a lot of trouble. Oh, jeez. Because if he wins this match, then he gets a world title match against Ryan Robinson after Crossroads. And right now, what the heck was he doing? And another clothesline, I guess he was trying to fake it out. Wait a second. Oh! That might have done it. Dropkick! Ooh. And right now, Jeff Hardy. Oh, what an uppercut by Jeff! Drop kick! Man. Oh, man. Right now, Jeff Hardy countered. Oh, man. And right now, Hardy with a counter. Oh, wait a second. Hardy. Man.
Look.
Hit it out. And right now, Hardy basically making sure.
Oh, God! Leg drop.
And here we go. Jeff Hardy. And right now, up to the top.
Crossbody by Jeff Hardy. Will that be enough?
I highly doubt it, but he's going for the cover. One, two, no. Not enough. And right now, Jeff Hardy basically taking the fight. And right now, what is he planning on doing?
Oh, right at the steel post right there.
That hurt.
Oh, jeez.
Managed to... I don't know what's going on.
Belly to belly suplex right there.
Right now, Jeff Hardy is basically
this has been back and forth ever since the beginning of the match.
And might not want to take too lightly in those shots can do so much damage. And right now, I don't know what's going on. Oh! Man.
Belly to belly.
Jeff Hardy has basically been given no opportunity to recover since the start of this match. And right now, all he has to... Wait a minute. Oh, counter by Jeff. Jeff! Huge counter.
Springboard missed!
Oh man, Jeff Hardy. Right now. Jeez. Steel cage match. For a possible world title shot if Jeff Hardy wins. And right now. Right now, Jeff Hardy. Oh! Already countered.
Oh, whoa, what a move! Hardy needs to take any advantage he can, because it's not going to be all dead if he beat the champion inside a steel cage and a kick at it. One.
Oh, two.
Drop kick.
And right now. Oh, man. Jeff, if he hits this.
Oh!
No.
And right now, Jeff Hardy!
Man. Oh, man. Basically. Oh, wait a second. What's he planning on doing? Wait, he's going back up there. But this time, oh, jeez. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Oh, God. Neckbreaker from the top. That was effective. That's what you call effective right there. And right now, Jeff Hardy might be going for the top. Oh, man. And right now, oh, God, champion recovers really quickly.
Man. And right now, counter, try to go twist of fate. Did not work.
Right now, Hardy countered.
Right now,
drop kick.
That might be it. That might be up.
Oh, no. No. Oh, jeez.
And right now, I think that might be
an opening for a super kick.
Man, Jeff Hardy needs to hit something. Because right now, I don't see him actually. Because if he hits this. And right now, Jeff Hardy trying to go for the ice standalone. But Jeff Hardy countered!
Jeff Hardy countered! Jeff Hardy, go up top! He hits the Swanton! But Jeff did not have enough! And he hits it again! Jeff Hardy's two Swantons! Unbelievable! One, two,
No! Not enough to put him away! That was too close for comfort! The champion just hit back-to-back Swanton bombs, and I think he might be going for another one! This time, no! Again! And this time, trying to go for an oval splash it out. Oh, wait a minute. And right now, don't try to go twist the fate again, but this time it did not work.
And right now, oh my goodness. This is a great main event. Two Swanton bombs and did not get the job done. Belly to belly. Man. And right now, Jeff Hardy. And right in, Ryan Robinson's basically been taking advantage ever since those two Swanton bombs hit. Man. Oh, it's going for the cover off of that. One. No, oh, not even two. Yeah. Needs to put the charismatic Daredevil away. And
oh my god! What a maneuver! Shooting star press from the top! Will it be enough? No! Not enough! What a main event this is! I've never seen Ryan Robinson go for a shooting star press before! That was actually the first time I've ever seen him go high risk! And right now, the champion! And right now, Jeff Hardy!
Uh oh.
Dropkick! And I think the steel might have connected with it!
Uh oh. Wait a minute. Oh, shades of earlier.
Shades of earlier! No! Oh, God!
And right now, Jeff Hardy, I think he's waiting for him to get up, but this time. Oh! He didn't expect that! Uh oh. Uh oh. And right now.
Straight down! Suplex for the top! One! Two! No, not enough!
My god, what a match! Jeff Hardy, the charismatic enigma! And right now, the charismatic enigma, Jeff Hardy, he needs his entire deep trouble.
And right now, he's a super kick again!
And now, needs to put Hardy away. Has been. Oh, wait!
No! Wait a minute! He was unable to hit a.
No. And.
There it is! He needs to hit the Swanton quick! And this time he hit the third one! Come on! Put him away! Whoa! He kicked out of a third Swanton! No! He kicked out of a third Swanton, and right now, Ryan Robinson is back up.
What the heck?
And back up, and eats another super kick. And,
oh man, I don't think even Jeff Hardy might be able to kick out of this one. And right now, here's an I Stand Alone and a connects!
I Stand Alone connects! Man!
He's to get him back in the middle of the ring so he doesn't get a rope break. And right now, oh man, he's in the cover. One. Two. Got him. What a win by the champion.
Here's your winner, Ryan Robinson!
Ryan Robinson gets a huge victory over Jeff Hardy.
Three Swanton Bomb kickouts, and that was a main event right there.
Was expecting Ryan Robinson to pick up that victory, but it happened.
Then we'll see you guys next week with another episode of SNW. Thank you for watching.